Jack, Val, I've received a go from the office. They've assessed the situation, and they need you to take out the main compound.
I think there are two sites we need to worry about. An outpost and the main compound itself. If we want to make sure we take both out, we're gonna need to get the nuke.
The nuke? Are you crazy?
Oh, relax. It's got a very small yield. Just enough to destroy the facility without too much collateral damage. Besides, we'll be out of range and upwind by the time it goes off.
Who cares about collateral damage?
I spotted a small camp nearby. Looks like the perfect place to borrow some transportation.
And there's a guy up there. Alright. So,
it's you.
Looks like there's only about... No! Damn it! Great. Feel free to jump in at any time. What's your name? Yeah, turn that alarm off. So far this thing seems to be decently powerful. Accurate enough. It's not amazing. Stupid alarms. Right, let's see if we can do this a little more stealthily.
Get him!
Well, so much for that.
They're right on top of us.
Well, that's kind of your fault. Pulling the entire camp on us. But, fine. Oh, great. Oh, come on! Throw it over the friggin' boxes. I'd rather shoot it. What? Let's turn this alarm off. Alright, at least we got a little bit of cover now. Ah! I forgot. They cheat. Ow! They cheat really bad. You know, if you're gonna blow our cover, then the least you could do is shoot somebody. Anybody still alive in here? Doesn't look like it. Do not need a Desert Eagle, or what do they call it? Jungle Falcon. Anything good in here? No. There's a lot of broken stuff. Well, anyway.
Let's go!
I'll drive. You handle the gun.
I'm on it.
We've got company.
There.
Go through that gate. I'll find another route.
Take your time. It's not like we're getting shot at or anything. Already running out of rockets, and we haven't even made it 5 steps out of the base yet.
Jeff, behind you. Get him.
That was kind of lucky. I guess I'll save that last rocket just in case.
We're locked off. Get rid of them.
room.
Keep it up, Jack.
It's now or never.
They couldn't even get some exciting, you know, chase music or something. So I wonder if detonating a nuke on this island is going to get anybody else's attention. I'm sure whatever government is...
Doyle, we're here. Can you provide us with the location of the main security terminal?
Stand by. I'm flashing you the coordinates now.
All right, I've got them. Okay, here's what we need to do. Jack, you get the fun part. You're going to sneak into the camp and clear a way for me. Once inside, I should be able to hack their security grid so we can infiltrate the main camp and grab the nuke.
Whoa, I'm not touching a nuke. Not even a little tiny one.
Nobody's asking you to, tough guy. I'm qualified to arm it. All you have to do is get me in there.
You're full of surprises, lady.
Since when did I get almost dead? Joy. Great. She's still following me. If I was supposed to clear a way for her, then why is she going with me? Whatever. Boxes. Normally when there's boxes all stacked up together like that, I want you to jump on top of them. But I guess not right now. I'm guessing I need a key card. That door. Some health, ammo.
You see that?
Found him!
Well, here's some body armor. Don't need this. I've been walking through the river. No one in the guard room, huh? My pizza. Wait. Where do they go to get pizza on this island? Oh boy. Perfect situation for a DiGiorno ad, I guess. But I'm not going to.
We should be near the terminal now. They usually keep secure control points on the upper floors.
Come over here. I think I found something.
Okay. I'm hacking into the system now.
Hurry up. I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Almost got it. There. Done. Now follow me.
Right.
Your aim sucks.
Surprise, Jack. I got the security code for this door. Open sesame. We've got company.
There's surprisingly very few enemies whenever she's running around. Ouch.
Over there. Here's the drill. After I find out how to open the gate, we need to get inside and locate the nuke.
Don't remind me.
That's not all. I need you to enter their headquarters and find the arming device. There's no time, so we need to split up, and you need to stop bitching. Got it?
Jack, I've sent you the location of the arming device. Hurry up, we're running out of time.
I'll bitch as much as I want to. Nothing you can do about it.
Hang on. We've got someone right on our tail.
I don't care. Yeah, Yes. Who would think that the big special forces guy who's killed...
Damn, it's locked.
Don't worry. That's what I'm here for. It should be unlocked now.
Probably about... upwards of 200 people so far. Is scared of a nuke. I guess it's just kind of a strange turn from the heroes of video games that are out now, who, you know, not only are they perfectly fine with nukes, but they use them on a regular basis in, you know, many nuke launchers. Wrong door.
Did you see something? I'm on it.
Who's there?
Warm up with a little Call of Duty beforehand, and I'm actually pretty good.
Buddy, I thought I heard something.
Nope. Key card. And even more pizza. Is that pizza or is that pie? It's hard to tell. I guess it's pizza, so I guess this is microwave pizza. Damn, these mercenaries are pretty well funded if they can afford all that microwave pizza. Bad thing about the machine gun is that you move at the same speed as you do with the sniper rifle out. I think. Now you move a little bit faster, but you still move slower.
When you don't
spray nonstop, then you don't really have to worry about having the 100 rounds. In a box. So, really the machine gun is kind of useless for me anyway. Anyone else? Nope. This is probably a record for the amount of people I've killed and still managed to keep my body armor. I'm guessing that's it.
I've got the arming device. What now?
Get your butt back to the security building. On the double. I'm almost done here.
You're not the boss of me. Wow, I actually don't need that med kit after going through all that. Pretty surprised. Ah. Stupid military complex. Does this have a door in it? Yes. Nope, I just went through here. There's the door.
I'm on it.
Well, thank you for keeping their reinforcements busy. You know, it's not like they could have killed me or anything.
Follow me, Jack.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
YCW. Great, that means that they're carrying them now. I knew it wouldn't be long.
Hang on. This lock is still activated. Okay, that's it.
Yeah!
This is the outpost, Jack. The nuke is in here somewhere. You go first.
Thanks. There's actually enemies here. You go first. Wait a minute.